You think you know some, but I got you on my mind. New hope, new aspirations, same drama. It is a pleasure to welcome everyone back to a new season. Everything building now towards the imminent kickoff. Arsenal against Manchester United. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Easy choice, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Nobody does self-belief better than him. In his mind, he's the best in the world, and his willingness to express himself and experiment comes from a ready-made audacity.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him.
Monreal
goes for the cross. And he's done it!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Manchester United didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Ramsey, out wide to the right. Shaw gets into the right position to intercept. Alexis Sanchez. It's a long forward pass. It's a good-looking cross. Ibrahimovic can hoist it clear. Chance! Giroud cuts it back. He can get that clear. fires from distance. Bellerin looking up to see who wants it. Alexis Sanchez goes for goal. No mistake. And they are disappearing out of sight. Jim, your thoughts?
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
Arsenal have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Aimed long and direct. Hector Bellerin gets his foot in there. Ramsey out to the left it goes. Monreal. Hector Bellerin. Alexis Sanchez. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Balls come loose and the chase is on. It's a throw in. And it's Xhaka. Speculative strike. Oh, good effort, he got plenty on that.
Granit Xhaka did exceptionally well to control that and get the shot away while he still had just enough room. And he generated excellent power too. That should encourage another effort or two.
Manchester United seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
Yeah, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Mertesacker tries to get it forward quickly. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Arsenal already ahead by two and on course for win number one. Pogba. Juan Mata has been caught there. It's a foul. And he's going to have his name taken. The players are flocking round their fallen colleague and they look worried.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Walcott showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Walcott looks to slip it through. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Forward it goes. Lingard. He's made sure that that won't get through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it. And he was through.
And it's Martial. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Keeper's got good distance on that. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And the counter is on. He's off on a marauding run. Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Ibrahimovic boots it upfield. Hector Bellerin, Alexis Sanchez. Granit Xhaka pushes it out wide. Hector Bellerin tries lifting it over. Swung over. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Arsenal now have a decision to make. Do they look to add to their two goals, or will they be confident of defending them? They just need to be clear about their second half intentions. That's important.
Arsenal sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. Ramsey tries a through ball. Monreal is flagged offside.
Well, when a defence moves up in unison like that, they usually catch someone straight.
No, no way through there. Back to the keeper and go again. Lingard. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Ramsey pumps it upfield. Up he gets! Good delivery, no joy.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Quick thinking by the keeper, he did well. Now it's Rooney. Oh, he's broken through. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Mata! And how good was that? Oh, that is a gem!
Unbelievable.
Just one in it now. The game takes on a whole new complexion. Dispatched expertly, nicely done. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Tries to cut back. Saved it. Danger averted for now. Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Manchester United didn't really deal with the wide play. It was a lovely dribble down the flank, but really they've got to double up to try and stop that. And I think with the attempted goal too, they were a little fortunate.
Who's going to make this theirs? Looks like a good ball through. Lingard drills one in. Mesut Ozil displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Giroud with a long pass out wide. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Cech gets it upfield. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tries to dink it in, that's not going to make it. Pogba. Spoon forward. Ibrahimovic plays it out to the wing. Now, can he capitalise? Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
And it's Walcott. Alexis Sanchez gets into some space. Ramsey plays it out to the flank. Alexis Sanchez shapes the shoot. No, he couldn't get hold of it.
Well, he was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Rooney looks to get on the end of this. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. It's gone out for a throw-in. There's going to be a change here. There's a man waiting to come on. Pogba. And the through ball is intercepted. He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Arsenal have conceded a penalty here. A formality! We're level! Oh, never in doubt.
Oh, you could always see he was confident about that. He always looked like he was going to score.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
There's no flag. Rashford tries the route one option. Hector Bellerin positions himself well and cuts it out. Now the pass. Pogba pumps it upfield. Schweinsteiger tries a long pass towards the front. A chance! Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. Was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Now it's Rooney. Shot a goal! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Hector Bellerin. And it's Sanchez. Shaw. And time is up. It's a so-so start. Don't draw too many conclusions from that. Early days. Your reflections then, Jim.
Both managers may not admit it in public, but privately, they may have taken a draw before a ball was kicked.